What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when the USB-C connection on your Windows PC is not recognized or not charging your device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, it's suggested to run the incoming Connections Troubleshooter on your PC, as it can often help fix or at least diagnose the problem. Open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Troubleshoot. From here, navigate to Other Troubleshooters and then proceed to run the Incoming Connections Troubleshooter. This might take up to a minute to complete. If the problem persists, then we can try to fix USB connection problems using your Windows Device Manager. Right-click your Start button and navigate to Device Manager. Click to open it and proceed to find the Universal Serial Bus Controller section. Expand it. In this list, locate the USB-C device with the name Unknown USB Device, or the one that you suspect is not working properly. A yellow exclamation mark might be visible next to its icon. Right-click to access its properties. Here, check the device's status and see whether there are any error codes. If possible, proceed to update your USB-C driver and restart your PC after updating your drivers. In case the problem still persists, then it's likely that your PC can't charge the device due to insufficient power or voltage. Try switching your ports and don't use a dongle if you don't have to. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.